You want one? Well, hello, good morning, good afternoon. Today we have a little bit of a different video from, I guess, what I usually do. I really do want to like start to incorporate a vlog or something like that, you know, a little bit more into the routine of the YouTube videos. And as you guys noticed, you know, this past week I've been kind of relaxing a little bit on the YouTube videos, but not on the streams really, but yeah, a little bit relaxing on the YouTube videos. And today we're gonna talk about my episode that went up on Red, what's up with it, you know, why a little bit of the hate, and you know, why things happen, and just a little bit of an explanation. So, there was this time. Now, I'm joking, but you know, being serious right now, I really do want to like apologize for the episode not being the best. Like, I do realize that, you know, some people got really, really mad at me, like, oh my god, quad feeds? No, he didn't! I do understand that the standards were not as high as other things, but you know, I just wanna give you an explanation why. Well, first of all, most of the clips were indeed from the beginning of Advanced Warfare. That's not really much of an excuse, but you know, just so you know, that's why. Another one, I did try to put an 8-man that was not even a quad feed in the middle of that video, just because, I don't know, I just wanted to see what people would say about that. And of course, oh my god, bro, it's not a quad feed, man. You know, so the 8-man, literally, if nobody, you know, killed anybody in the kill feed, it would be a 5-man rolling, what, 3-4 times? Like, what the... So, that was, you know, just an experiment. And, you know, I must say, I don't have any problems admitting that after I got dropped from phase or demoted, whatever you want to call it, you know, I lost a lot of motivation into getting clips, but I still wanted to get an episode out, so I was like, you know, just let's just do this. And since my main objective on the episode was not really the actual clips, but more of the entertaining side of things, I was not really worried. But you know, soon after I realized that, you know, the community, how it is, especially when uploading something that it's not to your own personal channel, you gotta be a little bit more careful. And I was not careful, and for that I apologize, although I'm pretty sure that, what, maybe none of the haters will actually end up watching this video. But I really felt like at least explaining for the people that liked the video, even though they didn't really enjoy the quality of the clips of the video, I felt like I owned an explanation to you. What I'm gonna do from now on, you know, first of all, I'm gonna keep doing episodes, you know, the way I did the first one. So, some of the clips will be just the clips, and then other clips will have the live stream live reactions, obviously, because I think that's something that it's really entertaining, and it's completely different from what you see out there. You know, oh my god, you're copying this, you're copying that. I can guarantee that I'm not copying anyone. This is an original idea. I should probably not even put that in the video, but I might put it just to see what people say, because, oh my god, no, Mikhail, this guy did it first, or that guy did it, you know, whatever. But I must say, if you've been watching my live streams, you know that the quality of my gameplay and the quality of the clips that I've been hitting have been going up, up, and up, especially today. I don't know what the fuck happened. Oh my god. You guys will see it in the future what I'm talking about, because I've been hitting crazy, crazy clips that I usually don't really hit. So I'm very excited for my next episode, and hopefully you guys are too. And my name is Mikhail, whatever, guys. Whatever you want to call me, you know, you're more than welcome to. I love you guys. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video.